I face many challenges every day. Age is not one of them.